We're here, man. Game of Thrones touring exhibition. We're gonna check it out. Only a couple episodes left in the entire series, and we're getting a taste of some artifacts from the show. It's gonna be pretty sick.
Let's hurry up and end this video so we can go see. Enough of this. I want to go see it.
This is like the most important thing of the show, right?
Does anybody know the story about how the Mapo Restaurants was created?
Oh, no.
Nope.
Yeah.
Okay, so if we split it in half and take this section to this section and flip it upside down, that's a map of Ireland.
Oh.
So with the top right comes the top left, so this is Cork and the peninsula sticking out.
Yeah.
Bottom left would usually be the top right, so this is Northern Ireland up here.
This is unreal, but the fact that it's the actual stuff, like a lot of times when you go to these tours and these, you know, these studios, you get replicas, but this is the actual stuff worn in the show. These actors have worn this stuff, used this equipment, and like it's mind-boggling, because I mean, this is the cool thing, is when, you know, we get to be fans of things.
I need to go back to the map. I'm sorry. I need to know where the Boltons are. Like, I need a pamphlet. It's too much of it. The cool thing is, like, you go from, I mean, yeah, you see the dragon in this exhibit, but all the way from a dragon kind of character to tiny little queens and, you know, like, simple warriors with just shields and spears. So you have, a little bit of everything, which is cool. I think it really meets the demographics of today. Everyone's so different, and you bring them all into one melting pot and you have magic. So
blown away. Final thoughts. I'm blown away, man. This is better than anything I could have imagined. You know, starting off tour on the right foot here in Belfast at the Game of Thrones exhibition. It's just cool to see it all come to life, man. Like, see it right here in person. I'm so sad the show's ending, but I'm glad we got an opportunity to come in and really immerse ourselves fully in the experience before the last two episodes, this Sunday and the following. So it's going to be exciting, nerve-wracking, but this was a beautiful experience.